Welcome back to the Rhode Show. This morning in the buzz, we're chatting about some serious girl power. The San Antonio Spurs hired a new assistant coach yesterday, and well, why is this news? That's because Becky Hammon, a former WNBA star, is now the first female full-time paid assistant in the league's history. The San Antonio star is retiring this year after 16 seasons in the WNBA, where she ranks fourth all-time in assists and seventh in points. So, are you surprised it took this long for a woman to be hired in a role like this? And what do you think about this decision?
I am kind of surprised it took this long, I think, you know. I feel like she's, you know, a very strong athlete, you know, in the WNBA. Mm-hmm. And kudos to her, finally, for being able to step up and having that opportunity, you know?
Right.
It's, like, very empowering to females.
I think it's great for her. I also have to commend the Spurs themselves for taking a risk. And I say that in the nicest way possible because there are still going to be some people out there that will think that she does not belong.
Right.
She doesn't belong in a man's sport. And I've played basketball the majority of my life. And I will be first to admit, the game is different. The pace of the game, the speed of the game. I mean, watching women's basketball does differ from men's. Mm-hmm. Now, does that mean you can't coach either side? Absolutely not.
Right.
I just know that certain people might see it that way and think, well, stick to your sport. But,
right.
You know, clearly she's proved herself. Fourth in assists, seventh in points. She knows the game. She's good at the game. And San Antonio clearly said, we need what's best for our team.
Yeah.
Whether that's a man or a woman, whoever's the most qualified.
Yeah, I totally agree. Now, if that was me, I have no clue about basketball. Like, I get it. So, yeah, like I said, she's now entering, like, the boys' club, you know what I mean? So
what do you think, then, she will go through? Because being a woman of power, essentially,
right.
For that team, and really being the only one there. I mean, do you think that she has some struggles
face? You see a lot of the negativity period nowadays with whether it be Facebook or Twitter or emails and all that stuff. I mean, she's proven that she's, you know, a strong woman. I'm sure she'll get through it and just prove herself, you know?
And she definitely, you know, I think she's very worthy of it, but she certainly has a target on her back.
And
I think people are definitely going to be watching the Spurs this season to see how she fits in it. And I hope it's well. I really do. I wish her the best of luck.
Yeah, I totally
I think we're
agree.
Both happy about this
decision. Yeah, yeah.
Maybe this will open the doors for more organizations to do the same thing. All right, you heard what we have to say, but now we want to hear from our Facebook friend. So Sloppy Joe, she's the first to comment saying, why didn't this happen sooner? I know some women who would be great at this. So Deanna, she agrees with you.
Yeah, right?
Paul Stanley is not surprised at all. She knows the game and she joined a great organization that is highly respected by the NBA fans. And Patricia Adelio Estrella adds, if she can do the job just as well as anyone who held the position, good for her. But a little awkward in the locker room.
Yeah. I bet you she can do it even better, though.
Yeah.
Yeah.
There you go. All right.